Show and hide the menu bar in Windows Media Player. To view the charms bar, point to the upper right or lower right of the screen. On the charms bar, click Search. Under Windows Accessories, click Windows Media Player. On the Organize menu button, click Layout. Click Show menu bar. To hide the menu bar, click the Organize button. Click Layout. Deselect Show menu bar. Alternatively, press Ctrl+M to show or hide the menu bar. This is the process to show and hide the menu bar in Windows Media Player.